Good morning, detectable. It's going to be day one today. We woke up, we arrived yesterday. Bit dull, dark and cloudy. One or two people wandering about. Mr. Spencer from the Searcher magazine. Probably going to drop the kids off. But I'm going to have some breakfast. And we'll see when we get dressed. This one's...
Come on, Paul.
25-26. Sounds a bit choppy, but it's small enough to be something good. Maybe not. Does sound really good, but I don't think we're going to really get to it, you know. Whose idea was this field? It's a coin. Hey, Victoria. It is sixpence. First coin at Detective O.
I think it's out anyway.
Take it on the top. There. There.
Where?
Towards you. On the top. It's a bit of lead. It's on the top. Is it just under the surface?
It's in this tuft here. Should be. Ah, maybe it isn't.
Ha! Bottom top. 2021. Again, deep in the flinty ground. Different digging tool required later, I think. Still 1920. Oh, you've got me. He's got me pinpointed.
Do you know what this is?
Let me pinpointed, Joe.
Oh, shit. It's bronze. What am I lighting? I don't know.
Well, it's not mega old, but it's a thimble. Everybody's walked over it. So we'll take that one. Got a squeaker, 21, 22. Up to high numbers, it might be a coin. Right, drop down to a 23 again. Down in that back corner. Is it a coin? Is it a button? Oh, 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 oh. We see gold. The 13-14, it's, well, where we are, it's side of a hill, south facing, so I assume people from nearby said house will come and sit here in the summer and picnics. I don't know, it's just my assumption. Again, down in yon corner. Where is it out? Oh my god! We got a hammy! Got a hammer coin. It's a little one, isn't it? Is it a farthing? God. I see three on it. Is it V111? Is it Henry the Eighth? Awesome! Sounded like a button. So we've got that little hammered just there, where I've replaced my plug. There's a signal. Really faint. Really faint, 9 and 10 next to it. So maybe this is. There's already been one hoard found. I think there was 40 hammered coins and four gold coins. And everyone's gone tearing up that way. Maybe I've found one here. It's still down there. Drop down to an 8. It might be a bit of lead. But you never know. With it being so close, that other one was just there. So it may be, but it being so close, right in that back corner. Oh, what's that one? Oh, what a bummer. Thought it was a cut half. It's a half of a button, I think. It's got some writing on it. Yeah, I'm sure it's half of a button. This is a real choppy 12. Sounds a bit quiet, and might be a coin, it might be a button. No, Joe's run off to where the hoard was found, so we might get a report back on that in a minute. Bog on dumb, missed it again. But I did say it was irony, so. We may have it. There again, we may not. Oh, what is it? What is it? What is it? I think it's a coin. Doesn't look like a button. Might be a coin. There's another one we can clean up. Very thin. It might be hammered. I don't know. It's green. It's a very quiet 10. Very quiet. Sounds small as well, so. Dear me. All good fun. But not that deep, unless that's flicked out to the bottom. It's in there. It's in there. Not in there. Not in there. I don't know. I dropped it. Come on, Paul. It's part of a button or a fired bullet. We dig there. Didn't sound too deep. I don't know if it's going to be a bit of tin can or. No, you never know, you never know. $25. Absolute squeaker. In here. No, it's not. It's in there. It's a spindle wall or dress weight. I think. A spindle wall or dress weight.